What is the difference between income protection or serious illness, and how do I know which one I need? Income protection pays a monthly income in the event that you cannot fulfil the duty of your role due to accident, illness or injury, and serious illness pays off a one-off lump sum in the event of you developing a serious illness. To find out which one you may or may not need, please contact an advisor.